you. Because you're mine. You better watch the things you're doing. Stop all that fooling around. Better stop all that putting me down. I put a spell on you. Cause you're Chelsea Hunt and the, what is that, oboe?
It's a fiddle.
Oh, it's a fiddle, thank you. Chelsea Hunt on the violin, Randy Tico on the bass.
Hey!
Yay! Hey! My brother James Antinez on the drums.
Right on, you guys sound great.
That's all that rehearsal. When I was driving my tractor at night. Because I love driving tractors, especially at night. I know, I smoked a big joint and then I drove the tractor. It's a long time ago. Well, I'm a nighttime tractor man, I'm a nighttime tractor man, I'm a nighttime tractor man, nighttime tractor man. I like to doze in the day, I like to dig at night, I like to move that dirt from left to right. I'm gonna save all the money that I can. Gonna save it all up, be a nighttime tractor man. Why? Cause I'm a nighttime tractor man. I'm a nighttime tractor man. I'm a nighttime tractor man. Nighttime tractor man. Goes in the day, I like to dig at night. Like to move that dirt from left to right. Gonna save all the money that I can. Gonna save it all up, be a nighttime tractor man. Why? Ferguson too. Come on our Ford, in a Nashville case will do. Cause I'm a nighttime tractor man. I'm a nighttime tractor man. I'm a nighttime tractor man. Nighttime tractor man. Stump, nailed it right. By Keyway, without a mistake, pull out my trailer, go down to the road. I could build a road for you in the midnight hour. I'm a nighttime tractor man. I'm a nighttime tractor man. I'm a nighttime tractor man. Tractor man, I'm a nighttime tractor man. I'm a nighttime tractor man. Nighttime tractor man. Well, I'm a nighttime tractor man. I'm a night. and sunny. What are you covering up for, man? Breezy? I'm from Montana. This is summertime. You're from Montana? Where? Great Falls. Love it. Yeah, we're Bozeman. Bozeman folks. Great Falls. You live down here now? Well, when I left on Tuesday, winter had come. It's a very mild January. I always love it when Chelsea sings. Yeah. I wrote this next song. No, I didn't. It's by Robert Zimmerman. That's Chelsea Hunt on the vocals there, huh? I know all of you still have a CD player, right? Some of you do? They're only $1 million, but if you don't have that much, we'll take 12. Yeah, we have it on 8-track and cassette, too.
Do you have a website?
Yeah, it's on our website. Is on.
What's your website?
We don't have one. You can find us on Facebook and by our name, just by name.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, Chelsea Hunt, Jim Averitt. We're all the. Anyway, if you don't want to get, please don't rush the stage, Monty. Cliff. If you want to pick one up, Chelsea will sign it for you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. That's called Playing in the Park. It's off our album that I just held up called Music in My Coffee. We only have a few hundred left, so please don't rush the stage. I keep expecting something you don't wanna give. Babe, I do, you presume I'm gonna live in my rise and my fall. And I don't wanna be alone tonight. Ooh. You gave me something I could believe in. The reason to be strong. Honey, before I met you, seemed like everything I did was wrong. Without a care. Lately there's been this change in you. And after the cold, lonely day, come knocking, knocking at my door. Hey, Chelsea. count on you, you'd be there. And I spent my life without a care. But lately this one is changing you. Not for the cold, lonely day. Come knocking, knocking at my door. Well, it's time I learned to live for myself. You see, I've got so much going for me, but it's hard to appreciate my wealth or the birth of security. It's bound me so hard, yeah. Or the birth of insecurity. Got me so hard again. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, thank you so much. You hear my sister-in-law's clapping. You know it's a good day. Hey, so Chelsea Hunt on the violin. James Antonez on the drums. Randy Tico on the bass guitar. My name's Jim Averitt. We're going to take about an hour and a half break.
Yay!
And we have a comedian here. Well, we're going to take a short break. We'll be back. Week. Thank you so much for being here. Thanks for Longoria's.
I'll be here all week.
And any new faces as well, welcome. Hope you enjoy the wines and maybe join our club. This is kind of a neat afternoon for me because I have a classmate, Jim Averitt. We went to high school together here in Cabrillo. Graduated just a few years ago, and it's so neat to how these things kind of, you know, the circle comes around, you know, and Jim's had a great life here locally and also up Wyoming, and glad to have him here. And we have other classmates. All these white-haired guys over here are classmates that you might expect. Dan over here was taking video of
yep,
it.
Thank you. They sound great.
And some others. So a little bit of a mini Cabrillo High School reunion happening here.
Hey, Jim. Hey.
Once again, thanks.
They can get a CD for $12.
Okay.
Just tell them.
Right. Video copies of the performance here.
No, the CD.
Oh, CDs. Got to buy some CDs from Jim.
Yeah.
Again, thank you all for your support coming out. Enjoy this afternoon. Enjoy the wines. Enjoy the music. Thank you.
Yeah. No, this is all free.
All right. We're going to do a song we recorded last night in Santa Barbara. I don't know. What's the name of it, Chelsea? There Are Other Worlds. Before that, we called it, you know, the song with the capo. That's a better name. Yes. Thank you so much. That's off the CD that'll be out when it comes out. It's not going to be out till it comes out, but when it comes out, it'll be out. Again, please don't rush the stage. This is what the CD looks like upside down. But it looks like this when it's right side up. By the way, Chelsea Hunt did all the art on this. Very talented girl. Good job, Chelsea. He's also designing the new album. I can't wait to see it. I guess I will wait to see it. Yes, a secret. Before you accuse me, take a look at yourself. Before you accuse me, take a look at yourself. I spent the money on some other ladies, but you've been taking money from someone else.
Thank you.
someone else. Hey, Chelsea. I was in high school back in the late 1800s, I think it was.
This land is your
maybe
land.
Maybe it wasn't that long ago.
Something's wrong. $13.
Telling you something's wrong. Nature's way of telling you in a song. It's nature's way of receiving you. It's nature's way of retrieving you. It's nature's way of telling you something's wrong. Nature's way of telling you, dying trees. Nature's way of telling you, summer breeze. Nature's way of receiving you. It's nature's way of retrieving you. It's nature's way of telling you, something's wrong. Something's wrong. Something's wrong. Hey! 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 Santa Barbara yesterday from our upcoming album, which doesn't have a name, neither does the song. And then Chelsea's going to sing another song. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thanks so much. Chelsea Hunt on the... Is that an oboe? Oboe. Randy Tico on the bass. James Antonez.
Close your eyes, close the door. You don't have to worry anymore.
Another Dylan song.
Great job.
Love is but a song we sing. Here's the way we die. You can hear the mountain ring or make the angels cry. Though the birds are winged, together, try to love one another right now. Some may come and some may go, who surely pass. When the one that's brought you here comes for you at last, you put it just a dipshit star fading in the grass. Come on, people now, smile on your brother. Everybody get together, try to love one another right now. Come on, people now, smile on your brother. Everybody get together, try to love one another right now. The song I sing, you will understand. Listen. Hold the key to love and fear all in your trembling hand. Just one key unlocks them both. It's there at your command. Come on, people now, smile on your brother. Everybody get together, try to love one another right now. Come on, people now, smile on your brother. Everybody get together, try to love one another right now. Come on, people now, smile on your brother. Everybody get together, try to love one another right now. Right now. Right now. Oh, I was trying to do a few songs I learned in high school. That was a few years ago now. It's so nice to be back in Lompoc. Yeah, man. What a great place. It's good to be back. Thank you. Yep. Had some great times here. My brother and I growing up. Hank was a football star. Yeah, man. All-American, New Mexico State University. I'm very proud of him. We're also proud of his puppy, who's here today. Hi, Scout. This is the title track of our, no, it's not the title track. It's the first track off of our album, Music in My Coffee. And don't rush the stage, we have a few left. It's called Hold On. And this is a tune that Chelsea talked me into recording. And I said, okay, we'll give it a try. And Randy plays on it. Yeah, Randy plays on the recording. And it starts something like this. Thank you. Chelsea Hunt on the violin, James Antonez on the drums, Randy Tico on the bass. My name's Jim Averitt, and Chelsea and I want to take these guys back to Montana with us.
Yeah, we got a lot of talent in this town.
That's what we want to do. We are also playing tonight a house concert in Santa Barbara at 311 West Valerio. It's $1 million to get in, but you get food. Okay, it's not $1 million. What's that? About the same as a CD, yeah. If we can just get one person to come, we'll be set. We'll be playing there tonight at 7, with a big dinner at 6:30. So come on down to Santa Barbara. Come on down to Santa Barbara for our next gig. Down to Santa Barbara, where we'll be playing again. Down to Santa Barbara, to Valerio Street. Chelsea will play some more violin, it'll be such a treat. Come down to Santa Barbara, Randy Tico will be there. Come down to Santa Barbara, James Antonez will let us hear now. Come down to Santa Barbara, up 6:30. Come and have some dinner with Chelsea and Randy and me. Appreciate you guys being here.